Well, I mean, if he doesn't go to the bowl game, he's going to take some lumps. Meantime, on campus, students and fans are high on sugar. How hard is it to get the hottest ticket in town? News 5's Michelle Hopkins is live with our number 5 story. Michelle?
Yeah, Jack, the game, it's what UC fans are excited about no matter what, going to the Big Bowl in the Big Easy. And now the scramble is on for tickets and travel.
At the UC ticket office, it is crazy busy.
And if you'd like, we can go ahead and take care of that right now.
The phones have been ringing off the hook.
On the phone and online, big money donors and season ticket holders snap up tickets left and right, $125 a pop.
They're excited. They're pumped to go down New Orleans on New Year's Eve. You can't beat that.
At Provident Travel, a record number of calls coming in.
The city is just going crazy over UC being in the Sugar Bowl.
Your stay in the Big Easy, not so easy on the pocketbook. For 3 nights, round-trip tickets, and hotel, you're looking at $1,495 per person. There's a same-day deal.
Fly down, get there in time to spend a couple hours in New Orleans, go to the game, and then return back to Cincinnati after the game.
Your cost for that, $850 a person. The going rate for a hotel room in the French Quarter, you're looking at $645 a person, and that's based on double occupancy.
A lot of people are excited and can't wait to get down there.
And tickets go on sale to the general public on Thursday morning. The best way to get one is to go online or call them by phone. And you know what? A lot of people are going to be making that trip 13 hours, mind you, if you're going to drive it. Reporting live, Michelle Hopkins, News 5.
Thanks, Michelle. A hot ticket and an expensive one.
13 hours goes by like this if you got someplace
students.
To go.
Yeah.